Redskins loving. Oh yeah. Redskins holding hands. Got some loving going on. Look at that number 69. Oh my.
FedEx Field. Here to watch the Redskins hopefully put together a victory tonight. Not sure if that's going to happen in the first preseason game of the season, but we're here free from the Redskins, giving us luge seating.
Luge.
So we're going to see what that's all about.
Hundreds of suckers,
all with the hopes and the dreams that the Redskins will once again return to the playoffs. There's the excitement, the anticipation, the uncertainty of another Redskins season ahead. Winners this season?
We are going to win this season. You know
Super Bowl, right?
We got it this time.
Okay. Woo! There's my suite. Game, we get the primo tickets. We get the $30 meal deal. And they give us peanuts that expired on 6/29/10. 6/29/10. Come on. Touchdown. 6 years of frowns turned into one night of pure joy. They completed a drive. There was not a fumble. And we get one free topping at Papa John's. Woo! Yeah! Woo! Super Bowl! Woo! All the sucky players are in. It's time to go home. Here at the Redskins game. We're leaving early because the Redskins are actually winning. Not even the smell of throw up tonight. That's a good sign for a victorious
Redskins season.
It's been a good night tonight, right? Huh? Yeah.
People eating food. Dude with a camera. Girl eating French fries walking out. Dude pointing the way. Guy scratching his nuts. Military man on the phone. Hot girl wearing a Chris Cooley shirt.
I don't have a Chris Cooley shirt.
Possible lesbian lovers. Girl with an alcohol problem. Ernie Arrington. Daddy's gonna drop his kid. Get excited and buy stuff for way too much at the Redskins Hall of Fame store. Dude trying to eat while he walks.
The dude in front of us on the motorcycle has the Redskins finger pointing up its middle finger. So I know now I'll be calling the Ask the Governor segment on WTOP and asking, hey idiots, it's Redskins night. Let's do some work on the roads. I mean, really?
Yeah, hi, Governor McDonald. Can I ask you why you'd be such an idiot a-hole and do construction on I-95, 495 on a Redskins game night?
Can't you wait?
Yeah, can't you wait till after, like, 11 o'clock? It's bad enough the economy sucks and it cost me a fortune for $2.69 a gallon for gas. Come on, let's use our brains a little bit. It cuts both ways with me. I can't stand Obama, and Governor McDonald is stupid.